Welcome to the Mobile Money Nation. Today I'm going to talk about cashback as passive income. So if you've seen any of my past videos, I have videos where I talk about cashback apps and cashback credit cards. And I like to think of cashback as a way to earn passive income. So I wanted to take some time today to talk about, are cashback apps and cashback credit cards, should we consider them passive income? Now, using cashback credit cards in combination with cashback apps, this allows you to double, triple, maybe even quadruple the amount of cashback that you receive when you make purchases. So of course, when you're making purchases, that is an act that is active. However, many of these purchases you're gonna have to make no matter what. You're gonna have to buy food, you may need furniture for your home, you have to buy gas for your car if you drive, you have to buy clothes. All of these things are things that you're gonna buy no matter what, because these are the necessities in order to survive in our daily lives and go to work and nourish our bodies and make sure that we're healthy. So these are things that we're gonna have to spend money on. And so why not take the opportunity for things that you're gonna spend money on anyway and then earn money whenever you make a purchase? So in this sense, I would consider cashback apps and cashback credit cards as a form of passive income. And so if you're not already using cashback credit cards in combination with cashback apps, that way you can maximize the amount of cashback you're receiving whenever you make a purchase, then you should definitely check out my videos where I've reviewed different cashback apps. I also have my list of my favorite cashback apps and the ones that I use on a regular basis. Because the main way that you can make this passive income is by using the cashback apps, where all you have to do is connect your credit card. And anytime you make a purchase at a specific store, or if you buy a specific item, then you're receiving that cashback automatically. An automation of the money that you're earning, that is how you earn passive income. And so there are multiple categories of cashback apps. There are some where all you have to do is connect your credit card, and whenever you make a qualifying purchases, then you earn that cash back. There are other apps where you have to select specific items at specific stores, and then you have to activate those offers in order to receive the cash back. And then there are another category of apps where even after you make your purchase, you then may have to upload the receipt in order to confirm that you did make purchases at that specific store and the specific items that were on your receipt in order to earn cash back. And so as you go down those three different categories, it increases the amount of action required from you in order to earn that cash back. And so of course, my favorite apps in those categories are the ones where I don't have to think about it. All I have to do is connect my cashback credit card, and whenever I make the normal purchases that I would make, no matter what, I'm gonna get that cash back, whether it's actual cash or it's cash that's used to purchase stock. And stockback apps are essentially apps that when you make a purchase at a specific store, you earn cash back, and then that cash is used to purchase stock in specific companies. And so if you go to Walmart, you make purchases at Walmart, you get cash back that is then used to purchase Walmart stock. Or the same with Sam's Club, because Sam's Club is owned by Walmart. You make a purchase at Sam's Club and then you earn stock in Walmart. And we all know that investing in the stock market, that is one form of earning passive income. And so if you can earn free shares of stock or free fractional shares of stock just by making the same purchases that you would make on a daily, weekly, or monthly basis, then that's another way to earn more stock that can earn you more passive income, because some of these companies will actually pay you dividends, and then that's additional passive income that you can earn and then reinvest those dividends to purchase more of that stock. So it's a big happy circle of investment, circle of earning money just by doing the things that you would normally do. And so I wouldn't recommend making any specific purchases just for the reason of earning cash back. If you stick to just the purchases that you're gonna make anyway, then this can be a great way to earn passive income without spending more than you would normally spend. So definitely take some time to check out. I have a playlist where I have specific cashback apps where I've ranked my favorite, and then all of the reviews that I've had on individual cashback apps. I will have a link in the description so that you can check those out. And some of those apps actually give you a bonus whenever you use my referral link. And so make sure you use that link so that you get the bonus, whatever it may be for that specific company. And those things do change over time. So make sure you are checking to see what the current bonus is for the individual apps. And some of those apps may not even provide a bonus, but either way, you're gonna get the bonus of using those applications when you connect your cashback credit card. That increases the benefit that you're gonna receive by using that combination of a cashback credit card, as well as the cashback apps that you're gonna use as well. So would you consider earning cash back as true passive income? Because technically you are making an active purchase in order to receive that cash back, but with some of these apps, you actually don't have to do anything additional in order to receive that additional income via cash back with your credit card or with a specific application. And what other ways do you earn passive income? Make sure you share those in the comments as well. And I really appreciate you taking this time out of your day to watch this video. If you're not a current member of the Mobile Money Nation, all you need to do is hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the like button because you really like this video. And also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified the next time I create a video. Again, thanks for watching. Have a great day.